Good afternoon, traders. Today is Monday and let's start with my weekly trading plan. Today, as you can see from the graph, we are observing the energy product natural gas. The chart time frame is daily for now. Here I just wanted to mention that we're going to try to play this security on the short side. As you can see here, I'm going to mark for you the consolidation that we are going to observe for our plan. From this position, I think it is very possible for the price to fall down, and I'm going to look for another wave like this one. So hopefully we're going to be able to catch another move on the short side like this. And for the plan itself, let's switch it to the lower time frame. We're going to switch to hourly, and here, as you can observe, the price is consolidating around these levels. First, I'm going to tell you that I'm going to look very closely the news for the natural gas this week, and if there is something about the demand or supply that can influence our position, I'm going to post it on our Facebook page. Here, for now, the idea is as follows. I'm going to look for the price to reach somewhere around the levels here that I'm going to mark for you now. This is going to be the area in which I'm going to follow the movement of the price and the formation on the chart. And as soon as something appears that is giving me a signal that the price will continue on the short side, I'm going to open a short position. The idea here is that if the price fails to break this area here, and especially this level here, in my opinion, it will continue going on the short side. As you can see here, we can observe that the trend is downsloping. We can see the tops are lower. The last one is lower than the previous one, and it's also the same with the lows. As you can see, they are going on the short side as well. So this is giving us the idea that probably the next movement will be on the short side, and for now we are still looking for a confirmation graph in order to open a position. If this happens, we are going to look for a movement that will going to lead us somewhere around from here to maybe around the levels here. Let me just mark it for you in order to can see it easily. This is going to be the first level that I'm going to walk some profit. Hopefully the price will be able to reach this area in the next several days by the end of the week. As you can see on the hourly time frame, we can see here that there was some sort of a consolidation. I'm gonna mark it for you in order to recognize it more easily. From this level, I'm taking my conclusion that probably the price will struggle to break it from the first time. So I'm going to lock my profit here, and as soon as the price is on these levels, I'm also going to move the stop on break even. And after this, for further development, probably I'm going to see if the price is able to reach to the bottom of this consolidation. Here the area is really a wide one. For example, from somewhere here to here, I'm going to see if the price enters into this area. I'm going to close 100% of the position. So I'm going to close everything here and to collect my profit. But this is going to be probably on the second wave, because I don't think it's going to reach this area that easily. There is several places that the price will face support areas, so it has to break it first in order to reach it. And pretty much that's the whole about this plan. Just to summarize, my idea is to enter somewhere around the levels of 2.933. And my first lock profit area is somewhere around 2.830, and as soon as the price reaches this level and we lock the profit, we're going to move the stop on break even, and we're going to left the other exposure if it reaches the area somewhere around 2.730 maybe, or something like this. And for the stop itself, I'm going to see how exactly is going to be the chart formation when I open the position, but for now my guess is that it will be somewhere around the levels of 2.977 or maybe a little bit above this area, or it depends. If we see a strong consolidation, we can even play it with a tight stop somewhere around 9.45. But as I already mentioned, I want to see how the chart formation will appear at first, and then I'll decide with how I'm going to place the stop and what exactly is going to be the plan for this position precisely. That's why it's maybe it's a good idea to follow our Twitter account and our Telegram channel as well, because there we are posting the signals that are giving you the exact information about our trading plans and how exactly we are going to manage our positions. And yeah, pretty much that was it. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you liked this video. If you want to see more of our trading plans, you can follow us in our YouTube channel. And of course, if you want to see our other materials, they are available on Facebook, so you can check this as well. I already mentioned our Twitter and Telegram channel for the live signals. So if you want to add some additional profit to your portfolio, maybe it's a good idea to follow us there as well. I want to thank you again for your attention. I wish you a nice and profitable week, and see you next time. Bye bye.